nang i-repost ni Julia Barretto ang isang post ni Shelaina Ayana ay dumagsa ang comment section at kung ano-ano ang sinasabi rito. You are stronger than the stories of unworthiness in your head. You are more resilient than the pain of your past. You are more powerful than the forces that try to tame your spirit. Do not let the darkness you have seen become you. Do not let old stories hold you captive. Let them serve as symbols of your resilience and strength, but do not remain identified with your pain. We are not meant to live from our stories. When the dust settles, we must make a choice, which path to take. The first path is to hold on to our pain and carry out stories with us. The other is to let love win, to do the work to keep our hearts open and our minds clear, to move forward with presence and allow ourselves to receive all of the beauty and abundance we deserve. And you do deserve it all, hayag sa nasabing post. Sa comment section naman ay may mga nagkomento ng mga negatibo at may ilan ding nag-ungkat ang pagkasangkot niya bilang third party sa breakup ni Bea Alonzo at Gerald Anderson.
Like, share, subscribe!